Hi guys, checkpoint one. We're now at the Liberator crash site, which is sitting right behind me. Quite a solemn moment, really. Yeah, it's quiet. You can see why, with the technology that they had to their hand, that they would have missed this hill. Tragic loss of life. Six guys lost their lives up here, and three were seriously injured. So, let's just take a moment,